Just as a violin string can vibrate to produce different musical notes, each subatomic string also vibrates, producing a different kind of fundamental particle. And it's these tiniest particles that give shape to the universe around us. Building on the ideas of Kaluza and Einstein, string theory suggests that the vibrations of the strings produce tiny distortions in space-time at a microscopic scale. And they do so in a mind-boggling 10 dimensions. If the string vibrates in one way, it produces a certain kind of fundamental particle, say a quark. And if it vibrates in another way, it creates a neutrino, which is another kind of particle. But here's the clever bit. String theory has the potential to explain why these particles interact with each other in the precise way they do, just like the harmony in a piece of music. And this is where the laws of physics come from. The laws that control everything. From the behavior of the newly discovered Higgs boson to a black hole, or the life and death of the stars. Take something as simple as a roll of paper falling to the floor, or the flickering of a magnetic compass needle. The simplest but most fundamental of actions, all governed by the rules of string theory. Of course, there is still work to do, as there are currently several different versions of this remarkable idea. Some versions of the theory only work at the very smallest of scales. Others only at very high temperatures, such as inside the core of an exploding star. Together, we call this collection of theories M-theory. Nobody seems to know what the M stands for. It could be master, miracle, or mystery. Perhaps all three.